So my name is Uma Lakshmanan. I work for Gladstone Stem Cell Core facility, and I have a master's degree from biotechnology from India, and I've been working with Gladstone since June 2012 in their Stem Cell Core facility. We provide all the materials which a scientist or a researcher will need for his project in stem cell research. And a stem cell is one of the current upcoming cell type for all the diseases and the mutations which a lot of people right now in United States are having medical health problems. We make sure that our projects are all focused on these disease models, and we create, or we are heading towards creating, a cure for it. And most of the research which happens here at Gladstone is aiming towards those. So I grew up in India. I am from India, and my parents were born and brought up in India, and I was there most part of my life. I did my schooling and college, everything in India. And I decided to come to the US when I met my husband. And with my existing background and qualification of master's in biotechnology, I was thinking this would be the right place for me to start in science and do something really good for research. And I was really very interested in stem cell research because that was one particular area where India had not been completely up in it, like developed, or they still not have all the equipment or the necessary protocols for the stem cell research right back in like 2006. So I decided this would be the place for me to grow up as with my career and also be involved with one of my most passionate field in science. So here they all work in creating cardiomyocytes, which are beating cells from the heart, and they all work towards the goal of inventing new drugs, which will be a kind of a play important role in the disease modeling and the cure. The future of science is actually looks really large to me right now, because the current stem cell research, which is the cutting edge field of science today, is going on a really fast track, and I'm really, really curious and anxious to see how it's going to affect the human health science, because all the research we do here is going to go to the next level of the clinical trial, and a lot of people who are waiting for results will see it right in front of their eyes, and I'm so glad to be part of this. The companies feel that as like students like us who come out of colleges like every year, we all have a different perspective of looking at science. So each one might have their own creative ideas, and each one might come up with their own like latest technology or invention. They would be from different areas or different backgrounds. So who knows, you might get the best out of one person. And that might really be the thing in the company, and it will just be out there in the world for everyone to use it or even experience it. And that way you just kind of be yourself out to the world, and people recognize you as a person or a, like an idol. There's going to be a lot of obstacles and failures during the process of your journey, but I'm sure it's all worth it, because at the end the results what you see is going to be amazing, and the product or the result which you get is going to be shared with among everyone who are in this world. And when you get to know that they are benefiting from something which you have achieved, it's going to give you the best thing which would happen to you, and the satisfaction or the happiness which you get will be amazing. So whatever the obstacles or the pressure or the stress in getting or achieving till there, it's gonna take some time, but it's all worth it in the end, and you will enjoy the journey for sure.